Father, we thank thee for this food, thy blessings. And we ask you to watch over us in these crazy days. Amen.
Amen.
You know about the dead people, right?
Yeah, I saw a lot of that. Out on the loading dock, hauling trucks.
No, not the ones they put down. The ones they didn't. The walkers. Because he'd have ripped into you. Tried to eat you, taking some flesh at least.
One thing I do know,
don't you get bit.
She's here.
Don't look. Get away from the windows. Come on, quiet. My wife. Same thing. There I am, packing survival gear. She's grabbing photo out.
Daddy?
It's all right, Dwayne. You stay there, son. Don't you come up here.
Are you drop what you got? Let you go!
Do you know who I am?
Do you see who I am?
People wearing dead people's faces.
Morgan, listen.
No, I don't know you.
You do know me.
You don't clear me.
You know me.
I don't know anyone anymore. You don't clear.
Please. Please kill me.
I was checking out a cellar, and I didn't want Dwayne to come down there with me. And then when I came up, she was standing there right in front of him. And he had his gun up, and he couldn't do it. He turned, and then she was just
on him. And I see red. I see red. Everything is red. Everything I see is red, and I do it.
You can be there. You can help.
You will be torn apart by teeth or bullets. You and your boy. Your people, but not me. Because I am not gonna watch that happen again.
You're not seeing things right, but you can come back from this. I know you can. You have to. Morgan, please.
No!
I have to clear. That's why I didn't die today. Thank you.
very good with guns.
Me neither.
Leave. My people have guns.
You keep choosing this life, you will die.
And that's it. Every last bit.